Wrestling fans, the arm dragon sensation, second generation superstar LT Falk here, and you're watching Realistic Fishing. And if you want some real fucking advice, keep it realistic.
Welcome back to Realistic Fishing. It's a mild fall day. We're over here at Deer Poach Park. We're fishing with a small jerkbait today. Let's see if we can get a bite over here on the Salmo Minnow. Look at all that disgusting white froth on top of the water over here. We might get a skipjack, we might get some baby bass. Might have been a bite. I got something. A small bass. Congratulations, I caught something. This will get 5 million views on YouTube. First fish of the day right here. Just a little guy. Got maybe a 6-inch bass. Not even a quarter pounder. Happy meal. Happy meal bass. Let's keep going. There we go. There we go. Stay on. Stay. Oh, stay on. Here we go. There's a nice little bass here at my home lake. Let's get him up here into the grass, so I can get these hooks out. Yeah, here we go. Nice, nice. We got a stocky 1-pound bass here. Nice belly. This fish looks like it's been eaten. Got him on that Salmo Minnow over here at Deer Poach Park. I was not feeling very optimistic today after not getting anything at the first spot, but this helps. In the last 2 days, I caught one skipjack on a lipless crankbait, this bass right here, and that tiny 6-incher before it. Let's let them go.
Hey y'all, this is Matt from Ghost Town Blues Band, and you're watching Realistic Fishing. Remember to keep it realistic.
I'm fishing with that Lose Mach 2 today. This is a medium power fast action. I'm fishing 6-pound test mono and a little teeny tiny jerk bait. This one's made by Salmo. Let's keep going. Maybe we can do it again. There was a shad or some fish. What do we got here? Skipjack. Wow. Let's get him up here to the grass. A lot of treble hooks, got to be careful. Third fish of the day right here. Fish number 3, we got a skipjack. About an 11, 12 incher, he's going nuts. Fishing, not so bad over here. So far, one nice bass, one skipjack. One baby bass. Let's keep trying. Fish. Is that a skipjack or a bass? That's a quarter pound largemouth bass. Fish number, what is that, 4? Check him out, just a little guy. We got a little quarter pounder here. Like I said, fish number 4. Nice, nice. Good variety today. A couple of small bass, one nice one. Let's get another big one. Caught a leaf pretty much instantly there. Good size leaf. Pine needles. Fish. Fish on. Wow. Skipjack. Nice one. There we go. We're getting some action today. This guy wasn't coming off the hook. There we go, another nice skipjack, another 12 incher maybe. Yeah, let's let them go. This trip right here is why I love small jerk baits. Great variety so far, some big skipjack, a nice bass, some baby bass. Let's see what else we can catch. Let's try a few casts on this side. Nothing really over here. It's when we start getting into this cove right here, the cove with all the sludge. That's where all the fish are for some reason. Fish. Another skipjack. Nice, nice. Another great looking fish here. 12 inch skipjack. I'm having a heyday out here. If you were into catfish fishing or striper fishing, I'd be catching tons of bait for you. But we're gonna let him go.
You're watching Realistic Fishing with the Spice King, Keith Loren, spiciest man in the world, Duke of Delicious Kaiser, Curry, and the man who invented cooking. And you can get my seafood spice at Walmart, Stop and Shop, Big Y, Julasco, H-E-B, and Food Lion grocery stores. Keep it realistic and put some Spice King on that seafood.
I'm not sure which one I like more right now, bass or skipjack. I'm catching more skipjack. They're definitely aggressive. They jump a lot. They make good bait. Well, that turned out to be an action-packed morning of fall fishing. I got 3 largemouth bass, one of them maybe a pound, and I don't know, 4 or 5 skipjack, all around 11 or 12 inches. If I was harvesting bait, it would be an awesome day, and since I'm not, and I caught a few bass, it's still a great day. Thanks for watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.